Frank Bruno punched himself into the First Division on Saturday night. He silenced Joe Bugner. He impressed the men who control Mike Tyson. They couldn't believe the size of the crowd, for example. And from his own point of view, he exorcised the fear of defeat that's been haunting him since Tim Witherspoon put him down at Wembley. Today, in his smart pinstripe suit, he looked almost out of place in the Canning Town gym, which has polished his boxing skills. But don't get any ideas about him leaving it all behind. He says he can't afford to retire just yet.
With Maggie Thatcher, when Mrs. Thatcher's finished with me, you know what I mean, I'll need more money, to be quite honest. I've got two more notches to go up. That was, you know what I mean, one of the notches. I've got two more notches and I'll be smiling.
What are they?
Difficult to say what are they, but they're improvement, you know, notches, you know. You move up a gear, the first gear, the second gear and the fourth gear. I'm near the fourth. I'm on the second at the moment.
Tyson may be the man Frank wants. Setting it up will need some hard-hitting business talk on all sides. Wembley next June is possible. So is a purse for Bruno of around £2 million. But he must be patient.
I wonder if the amount of contests that Tyson is having, he can continue doing that. I mean, it's not the fights. The fights are fairly easy because everybody appears to be terrified when they get in there. But the training's hard. And I don't know how long you can keep a rich 21-year-old in the gym day in and day out before he suddenly starts to lose a bit of interest.